Hi, this is Bhuvana Rajaram for Fluently. Have you always wanted to learn new words, expand your vocabulary, and speak with style and sophistication? Then you've hit upon the right place. In this video segment, what I intend to do is share a word with you and look at it along with you, its multiple dimensions, and see how we can use that in our daily conversation much easily. The word that we look at today is appreciate. It's spelled as appreciate. Remember, there are two P's. What does it mean? It means that you hold something in great esteem, you value something, you admire it, you are in awe of something. So how do we use that? Let's look at a few examples. She appreciated the gesture of her parents. He appreciated his brother's kindness. The musicians were very appreciative of the audience response. So these are some of the little ways in which the word appreciate is used. Interestingly, this word appreciate is also used in the real estate space. We often refer to it as a particular piece of property has appreciated in value. And in this context, some of the antonyms that we can look at is depreciation. When you say appreciation, the opposite would be depreciation, decrease, lowering in value. So these are the antonyms, and the synonyms, again to reiterate, would be value, putting it in high regard, holding it in high esteem. So I hope you learned a new word today, or if not, a word that you already know, but how to use it a little bit more smartly. So stay tuned, stay in love with the English language. I'll be coming back with more. Thank you.